Dr. Gray?
Mommy, look!
That's supposed to be for her birthday.
She was crying. She misses you. I got desperate. Richard?
Thatcher, how are you?
I only have a few seconds. Show me your doll.
Dr. Gray, Dr. Weber, staff to emergency.
I gotta go, Thatch.
Mommy, don't go!
Take her. Thatcher, I have to go. Meredith?
No. Mommy, don't go.
Dr. Gray, Dr. Weber, stand to the
ear. Oh, what are you waiting for? I'm injured here. Harder. Harder! Now, spit it out. This here's Brandy. She's taking precautionary measures.
Ha.
Did I say stop? About to hop in the sack. Next thing you know, goddamn cottonmouth about to fix its fangs right into my you-know-what. That would have been the case, I would have called Jack Vorky instead of 911. Yeah, it was a matter of life and death. It was biblical, so.
Just relax, Your Honor. We'll get you squared away. Uh-huh. Ma'am, you can stop sucking.
The clerk will record the verdict.
In the matter of Mary Nix versus Paganon et al., CACV 0601011, how say you?
We, the jury, find for the plaintiff, Mary Nix.
She had the paramedics rush her to the hospital only to find out that she was perfectly fine.
I alerted emergency. Dr. Lewis is on standby.
Oh, my favorite doctor.
Let's get you on the gurney, Mrs. Forrest.
Thanks. I'm a little short of breath.
Sell everything. You know what? Definitely buy.
Mrs. Cohen? This champagne?
73, Don. Yes, that's his favorite. Thank you.
They never come together and they never leave together. And
I know that it looks like they can just be friends, but
no, it doesn't. I know his look. That's how he used to look at me.
Really? Wow. She never looks at me like that.
We had this guy about a month ago.
We did?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
You remember his name?
Chris something, maybe. Hey, Chris! Is that your name?
Ask it. Mark, ask it.
Mark, ask it. Good. That makes me the Surgeon General. Okay, we're gonna take you to the hospital. You can run for governor in the emergency room.
Place is crawling with undecided voters.